You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous clutching shadows of the darkest dungeon.
The tents are pitched, banners fly, and the corpse wagons stand at the ready. The circus has come to town. Festivity and ferocity, united for the decadent pleasure of a bawdy crowd.
A traveling bacchanal. A debauched contest of survival.
The butcher's circus is all these things. And more.
Owner will not miss them. On this list, blood and courage are the only means to ascension.
Violence and vanity. Debased lovers locked in an eternal embrace.
Campaign can wait. For now, carnage calls.
Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike.
Ye will be laughing still at the end.
With enough ale,
Maybe they can be inured against the horrors below. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful. A man in a robe, claiming communion with the divine. Madness. Blight had struck the harvest again that year, and the miller was desperate. He came to me, hat clutched tightly in filthy fingers, stinking of sweat and manure. Seated comfortably in my observatory, surrounded by telescopes and other delicate apparatus, I recognized his misfortune as an opportunity, and I agreed to lend him my expertise. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Surges as the enemy crumbles.
eradicated. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Advantage. Give them no quarter. You perched at the very precipice of oblivion. Executed with impunity. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Wounds to be tended, lessons to be learned.